My name is Sandra Giramahoro Coyne, and I did my internship at the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services in the newborn screening section.
My name is Jelena Verkler. I did my internship at the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services in the Environmental Health Division.
Newborn screening is screening for, I think, 56 or 58 conditions now on the newborn screening panel for Michigan. I was interested in looking at the proportion of people who refuse newborn screening, of those who are offered after birth. And the second was looking at refusals amongst babies who are born at home.
I did my internship working with the Pesticide Injury and Illness Surveillance Program, which includes mandated reporting of pesticide illnesses by physicians. My part of the project included interviewing, like, are you wearing protective equipment? Was there a mechanical failure?
Having an opportunity to work as a newborn screening intern allowed me to help in that process of protecting their health from the very beginning by preventing them from having conditions that were pretty much preventable.
The people that I worked with were very motivated and really wanted to make change in the lives of the people that we were focusing on.
I found a lot of collaboration and interdisciplinary collaboration, which I didn't expect and I was really excited about.
I've actually, because of my internship, kind of switched my interests. I came in here wanting to do infectious disease, and now I'm all about environmental exposures.
For me, saving babies is one of those things where if we give everyone a fair chance to start on an equal-ish footing, then I think for me that feels like I'm making a difference in the world.